The next way to compose a chord progression is based off of the concept of root motion. Root motion refers to the distance from the root of one chord to the root of the next chord in a progression. For example, if we begin on a C chord as a 1 chord in the key of C, and follow with an F or 4 chord, we have moved down by the interval of a fifth. If we move from the 4 chord of F to the 2 chord of T minor, we have moved down by a third. In music of the common practice period and standard jazz, there are three common root motions: down a fifth, up a second, and down a third. Think of each of these as basic intervals, so it doesn't matter if the interval is major, minor, perfect, diminished, or augmented. Let's take a look at the following chord progression in C major: 1, 6, 4, 5, 1. The progression begins with down a third root motion from 1 to 6. The down a third root motion continues with 6 to 4. From 4, the progression moves up a second to 5 and finishes with down a fifth root motion from 5 to 1. The progression makes use of all of the common root motions. Let's hear the progression. In addition to the common root motions, there are some additional tendencies that common practice and standard jazz composers observe when creating chord progressions. First, the one chord can move freely to any other chord. Second, seven diminished would typically move to one unless it is part of a cycle of chords moving down by fifths. Third, 3 is the least common chord in a key, but when it is used, typically moves up a second to 4 or down a fifth to 6. Fourth, any chord can precede 5, regardless of root motion, with 6 being common. And fifth, 4 commonly moves to 1. Let's look at the following chord progression in C major: 1, 3, 4, 7 diminished, 1, 6, 5, 1, 4, 1. 1 to 3 is an uncommon root motion of up a third, but it is possible because any chord can follow 1. 3 commonly moves to 4, which is up a second root motion. From 4, we move down a fifth to 7 diminished, and 7 diminished typically leads back to 1. From 1, we use common root motion to move down a third to 6, but this also works because any chord can follow 1. 6 moves to 5, which is an uncommon root motion of down a second, but this works because any chord can precede 5, regardless of root motion, with 6 being common. 5 moves down a fifth to 1, then 1 moves down a fifth to 4. From 4, the progression returns to 1. Again, 4 commonly precedes 1. Here is the sound of the progression. Here is the equivalent progression using the common chords in minor: minor 1, major 3, minor 4, 7 diminished, minor 1, major 6, major 5, minor 1, minor 4, and back to minor 1. Here is the sound of that progression.